وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
A questioner asked, what is the ruling on a kidney transplant?
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. In response to this question, I want to say that the body parts that we have on our body are not owned by us. ليس ملكا لنا. It's not something we own. Rather, بَلْ هِيَ مِلْكٌ لِلَّهِ. It's something Allah owns, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we need permission for what we can do to this body. So if we don't have no evidences from the Qur'an and the Sunnah allowing us to do this action to our body, then the default position is that it's not allowed unless we have evidences for it. وَلِذَلِكَ اللَّهُ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى. In the Qur'an, when we look, He prohibited us, subhanahu wa ta'ala, to cause any harm to ourselves. We're not allowed to kill ourselves. We are not allowed to cut any part of our bodies. Allah says in the Qur'an, وَلَا تَقْتُلُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ بِكُمْ رَحِيمًا. Do not kill yourselves, for verily Allah tabarak wa ta'ala is most merciful to you. So this ayah shows the prohibition of killing yourself. Also in there falls, بَتْرُ الْعُضْوِ. Also, what falls into there is batrul udwi, to disconnect or to cut off a body part. Because if you do that, then you are killing that body part, which falls under the ayah. Also, Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, He says in the Quran, وَلَا تُلْقُوا بِأَيْدِيكُمْ إِلَى التَّهْلُكَ. Allah is saying, do not throw yourselves into harm. This shows ilqa bin nafsi, throwing the nafs into harm, is that which is prohibited. And we're not allowed to do it. This body that we have is entrusted. We are entrusted with this body. It's an amana. Allah says in the Quran, إِنَّا عَرَضْنَا الْأَمَانَةَ عَلَى السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَالْجِبَالِ فَأَبَيْنَا أَنْ يَحْمِلْنَهَا وَأَشْفَقَنَ مِنْهَا وَحَمَلَهَا الْإِنسَانِ إِنَّهُ كَانَ ظَلُومًا جَهُولًا. Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, He entrusted us with our body. And so it's not allowed or permissible for us to just go and do what we want with it. The scholars have differed without a doubt. The contemporary scholars have differed on the issue of giving a part of your body to another person. The scholars have differed on this issue. And they've said that it's allowed. A group of scholars, they said it's allowed, and a group of scholars, they said it's not allowed. And that which seems, according to my humble and simple knowledge, that which seems strongest, and that I advise others and I convey to others, is that it's not allowed for you to give your body parts to anybody. That view seems to be strongest to me. But what I do want to say is that this is a general answer to the question. What I do want is that the person who's asking this question to take their specific situation to a scholar, a person of knowledge, and let that person revise your particular situation for you. I gave a general answer, and knowledge is with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وإخوانه إلى يوم الدين. سبحانك اللهم بحمد أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أستغفرك وأتوب إليه.
If you have any questions you'd like to see answered as part of this series, then you can email us at questions@amau.org.